I went to teaching. I thought this was a great career. You know, I'm going to be able to get my house. I'm going to be able to just live middle of the row. And I was good with that. Now I feel like I'm falling into poverty. You know, I'm just like a step above my children getting free and reduced lunch. You know, you make ends meet, but it's still paycheck to paycheck. Yes, I have a home, you know, a mortgage, car payment, things like that. But all it would take would be a medical emergency and I'm done.